So what are precancerous findings in breast cancer? The classic one is called lobular carcinoma in situ. This is an incidental finding at the time of a breast biopsy for a whatever the reason is. Typically, it's a benign outcome. And we find this LCIS, lobular carcinoma in situ, and we know that increases the lifetime risk of a patient developing breast cancer. Another type of precancerous change is called atypical ductal hyperplasia. It's an overgrowth of the cells lining the ductal system, and then those cells, when we look at them under the microscope, are being called by the pathologists atypical. Another category is called flat epithelial hyperplasia. Big fancy medical term, but now is in this increased risk category. Typically, these things that I've just described are found at the time of biopsy for what is usually something benign. And then that increases our awareness of the patient. Finding atypical ductal hyperplasia may also prompt a bigger biopsy to be done to make sure that, in fact, we aren't dealing with early in situ breast cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.